Hey there, money savvy folks! Welcome back to the Financial Guide channel. Today, we're diving headfirst into the world of personal finance, and we're doing it with a little help from a financial wizard. Yes, we're talking about the one and only Dave Ramsey. Picture this, you're young, just started earning some real cash, and you're tempted to splurge. But wait, here's Dave Ramsey, the Yoda of personal finance, who's been around the block and knows a thing or two about money management. Dave Ramsey is famous for one thing, helping people kick debt to the curb. Picture yourself as a debt-slaying ninja, just like our friend Jenny. Fresh out of college, Jenny found herself in a sea of student loans and credit card bills. It felt like a heavy weight she couldn't shake off. But then, she discovered Dave Ramsey's advice. She took his baby steps to heart, slashed her unnecessary expenses, and crafted a budget tighter than a drum. She even started a side hustle, turning her passion for photography into an income stream. Slowly but surely, she began climbing out of her financial pit. Every paid-off bill was a victory, every saved penny a weapon against her debt. And guess what? Her efforts paid off. Fast forward a few years, and she's sipping her favorite coffee debt-free. Take a leaf out of Jenny's book, and you too can become a debt-slaying ninja. Dave preaches the importance of having an emergency fund. It's a sort of financial shield, a buffer between you and life's unexpected expenses. You see, life has a funny way of throwing curveballs. One day, your car might decide to retire earlier than you, or your trusty laptop might choose to take a permanent vacation. That's where the emergency fund swoops in to save the day. Take Tim, for instance. Tim was a regular guy, just like you and me, but he had a secret weapon, an emergency fund. He'd stashed away 3 months' worth of living expenses following Dave's sage advice. When life decided to test him with a hefty medical bill, he didn't panic. He didn't have to max out his credit card or borrow money. His emergency fund was there, ready to tackle the situation. His emergency fund had his back and he was back on his feet in no time. Dave isn't all about saving pennies. He's also into growing your money. He encourages investing for your future. It's like planting seeds now to harvest a money tree later. Let's introduce Sarah, our investment enthusiast. She started investing early, just like Dave suggests, and watched her money grow over time. Now, she's got a solid nest egg, all thanks to Dave's investment wisdom. But hold on, there's more. Dave makes budgeting sound cool. Yes, you heard that right. He helps you create a budget that feels less like a straitjacket and more like a roadmap to financial freedom. Enter Mike. He used to dread the very idea of budgeting until he discovered Dave's envelope system. Now, he's got envelopes for different expenses, and it's turned into a real-life budgeting game each month. Believe it or not, he's actually excited to budget. Alright folks, that's the lowdown on Dave Ramsey. We've seen how he's a debt-slaying ninja, an emergency fund guru, an investment maestro, and a budgeting game changer. It's clear that his wisdom lights the path to financial freedom. Remember Jenny? Tim, Sarah, and Mike? They started managing their money wisely and so can you. So if you want to break free from the chains of debt, build your financial fortress, and retire like a boss, make sure to subscribe to our channel.